everyone, and welcome to Disney Infnity 3.0. It is Luke here, and today we will be starting our adventure. Well, in Disney Infnity 3.0, we will be playing through all the Star Wars playsets, and when it's released for the computer, the Marvel Battlegrounds. We will not be doing Inside Out, I'm afraid. Anyway, let's go with Twilight of the Republic. Some failed recordings and test rounds explains some of the characters' levels. But we're going to start off with Obi-Wan Kenobi, I think, because he's a cool character. He's a cool kid. He's a cool kid on the block. So yeah, as I said, I've been trying to record this for a while. And so yeah, I'm really hoping you guys enjoy. Yeah, leave a like if you do. Leave a comment down in the comment section below. Say hey, we'd like to see you do this. Now, I have some restrictions. But most of them are my restrictions, not family. So forget about that. Even though I just said it. I don't know why I said that. Anyway, but yeah, I hope, I've been having a lot of trouble with Disney Infnity, and, well, unfortunately, it didn't work a lot of times when I just downloaded it off the computer, but then I downloaded it, what's it called? Steam. And it works like a charm, so that's really cool. So yeah, we're starting our adventure with Twilight of the Republic. I really wish you could skip this, but anyway. Venator class Republic attack wizards. Sorry if I sound a bit tired, but yeah, I am a bit tired.
I'll save this for the Separatists. They're tenacious. How many times have we had to chase them off this planet?
Too many, Master. I guess they haven't learned their lesson yet.
A vital location, Geonosis is. Give it up without a fight. They will not.
We're approaching our target. Master Sekira and Plo Koon will keep the bulk of the battle droids occupied while we make our assault.
You ready for this, Ahsoka?
Just try to keep up, Master.
You ain't never seen a jump like that before. Break it down now, y'all. I'm quite a huge fan of Iblis Squid and Ash Squid and Lockie and Preston.
You must. More than this.
Like
that. Just an invasion.
It's like those four YouTubers are personally my favorites. Yeah. So you'll hear a lot of like things that they say in these videos. So yeah, they inspired me, so to speak. Complex.
We must get in there.
Ooh yeah, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
But this battle has just begun. More enemy units are ahead.
That's an interesting way on how he holds his lightsaber. I have to say, it's really interesting. I'm kind of disappointed that they haven't, despite all the characters for Star Wars Rebels, they have not done a Star Wars Rebels playset, which is disappointing, but they did do a Rebels, but like, I think they should have done one dedicated wholly to Rebels.
cannot leave any of these battle droids standing.
Yeah, no, that's well a bit done. Disappointing for none me, because I quite enjoy the, Whoa. You okay? Ah, never mind.
The gate ahead has been secured by General Grievous's battle droids. Neutralize them.
Okie dokie, Smokies. Smoky Chokey.
Jedi can use their lightsabers to deflect certain attacks. When caught in a B1 droid's blaster fire, continuously block the attack and watch the bolts deflect off your lightsaber.
This isn't fair!
Wow, that's gotta be a what a way to go. Oh yeah! Like an
Force
absolute boss.
Ally. Use it to bring down that gate.
And we're gonna throw. Never mind. Boom. Ew.
Grievous has deployed his commando droids. You must neutralize them.
These guys are really cool. They're personally the my favorite kind of droid.
Use your block maneuver.
Out of like the
damage.
Ground battle, well, battle droid style battle droid, or B1 style battle droids, these ones are my favorites. Obviously, because well, the B1s are just stupid. But these ones are, but they're assassin-like. That's what I like about them so much.
We must find a way into the factory complex and aid our clone troopers fighting in the arena.
Yeah. I really enjoy, like, stuff to do, like, space or science fiction. So, like, Doctor Who, Star Trek, and Star Wars. So, you could say I'm a Whovian, a Warzian, which, I don't know, which is my word for a fan of Star Wars. And a Trekker. Wow. I'm a whole bunch of things, but yeah. This is me returning in a long time. Like, sorry for not doing a video in quite a while. But yeah, Unfortunately, yeah, you reckon? Well, there's a droid over here. Heyo! Oh yeah.
Good work. More separatist machines for the scrap heap.
One character I'm disappointed they did not release for this, Disney Infnity 3.0 is Captain Rex. Or Commander Cody. I wish they had done those two characters. Not specifically both of them. For just one of them, because it would have given a bit more variety. Because
Qui-Gon could see this.
Like most of my don't worry, I will upgrade my character in a little bit. I'm a bit disappointed with the, because like I don't mind the Rise Against the Empire, because it's got a well balanced character base. Like two lightsabers and then like the rest blasters, but then like all the characters in Star Wars Twilight of the Republic are all lightsaber users, and that disappoints
each
me.
Each battle brings us closer to our objective.
So yeah,
there you go.
My ship has landed near the factory entrance. Meet me there and we shall proceed.
To aid in your navigation, this holo map shows your immediate surroundings and indicates any missions, threats, and other useful information. The arrows indicate where each point of interest is in relation to you.
Don't ask me why I like standing like that, because it just looks
well
cool.
Met,
Jim. Anyway.
Our enemy is close. I can sense him.
Okay.
The mission guide indicates
yeah,
the direction.
I'm sorry I didn't activate that chat, but
object.
I'm just here.
That rock slab bars your way. You'll need to remove it.
Hopefully I'll be able. Well, I definitely will be able to disarmark, because I've actually got our survival bolt. they'll be doing a single player survival series, and then I'll be doing a multiplayer survival series on a server.
You have located a champion coin. Collect each one to invite the pictured character to join this adventure.
Okay. Oh, hang on a minute. Someone crawling up. But while we're here, actually, we'll go to the skill tree and purchase some stuff. So what we'll buy is we'll buy some extra health. Let's do that. Okay. Bruh.
The fight is over for you, my friend.
Here, in your little old face. Yeah, Obi-Wan's probably one of my more interesting, one of my favorite Jedi, because he actually survives the Clone Wars. He's one of the few Jedi that actually doesn't die during the Jedi Purge. But there's quite a few Jedi that actually survive the Jedi Purge. Anyway. But, like, they're not very well known. Like, they're like,
use the button to extend the bridge.
Like, if you watch, like, episode 3 and episode 4 and so on. Episode 1, 2, and 3. You're noticing the Jedi time, well, more specifically 2 and 3. You're noticing the background, there's random Jedi just standing there. They're specifically the kind of guys that do survive. They you don't know them very well.
We'll attempt to reprogram the door controls. Defend the bridge while I do so.
But yeah. Oh, incoming battle droids.
Stand by. Move off the battle droids while I influence the door
mechanism. And then I'll hopefully do some Minecraft videos. Yeah, I know my crazy craft one wasn't very good. Because at that point I didn't really know what I was doing. Oh yeah, in your little old face. I know you don't get experience from doing that, but I don't care. If you want me, come and get me. Oh, wow. Oi. Oh yeah, I like these moves. Oh, that's a cool move. Oh yeah, Giraffe. Oh yeah, the droids. Here comes the B2 battle droids. Or super battle droids, I think most people.
The B2 droids' attacks only deal damage in a specific area. Dodge to avoid this area, and you will completely avoid their attacks.
Rah, rah, rah. Oi! Ayo! Whoa! What do you think you can do that for, little sucker? Hey? You ain't never seen you do that this before. Break it down now, y'all. Oh yeah.
You have been trained well.
The strong survive, but the noble overcome.
Yeah, boys.
I handled that well, if I do say so myself.
Yes, you may say so yourself, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I'll meet you nearby. Together, we shall take the fight to General Grievous.
I know. Hurry up. Hang on, I wanna access my skill tree, please. Yeah, thank you. I'm gonna add some more damage, I think, because that'll be little bit wiser. Come on, doesn't take that long and you don't look like you're doing anything. Oh wait, look at his little fingers, he's like...
Success! The door is open! You may proceed inside the factory.
There's one thing I have to say.
Remain here and guard this entrance. Move in and find General Grievous.
There's one thing I did. I'm a bit disappointed about. If you notice, well, number one, Plo Koon does not have five fingers, and number two, in his middle finger should be a giant claw. I have an eye for detail, so sorry if I'm that kind of person who goes, oh, they haven't done it right, but...
Have a group of enemy units approaches. Dispatch them quickly.
Okie dokie.
As you wish.
Oi! Little...
You do not
stand a chance against the Jedi.
You must get to him before it is too late.
Oh, now that was cool. I just want to get these blues. And we are going to cut through the door. Booyah.
Use the conveyor belts to access the factory core.
Okay, that's easy. I just like his ready stance. He just stands there with his hands up. Oh, that is good. That is such a good just... I think I'll use that as the thumbnail, actually. That looks really good.
Those machines will crush you in an instant.
Ew. Oh, I thought I could make it. Ew. But yeah. And I'm really hoping, if my parents allow me, I'm really hoping to do some robots, because that would be really cool. Boink. Okay, you're gonna pay for that? Oh yeah. And skadoosh!
The fight is over for you, my friend.
Yep.
Your conveyors, watch your step.
Yeah, well I'll just take care of these boys first. Yeah, you reckon? That just does not look healthy at all. Come on, deactivate. Oh, that was close. Boom.
There should be a button nearby that will allow you to reconfigure this area.
Yeah, I know. Oh, did I just see a minor? I'm sure I saw a minor. Yeah, that killed them boys. Like absolute spouse. Oh yeah. Now, okay, there's that just one stink silly little droid up there, hang on. Yeah, I did see a minor. There's one up there, Oh, can I actually hit him with this? Oh, that'd be so cool. Oh, didn't hit him. Okay, I wanna hit this droid. I really wanna hit this droid. Ah, I didn't do anything. Oh well, I'll just leave him there. Like an absolute idiot. I just like using my lightsaber to open up buttons. Overdo the button! Punch the button. Anyway. Because they're just a buster.
Watch your step, or you should be flattened.
Yeah, that won't be good. Woo! Ow! Someone's flattened me. Ow. Yeah, boys. Like an absolute bus.
Neutralize those droids.
And yeah, I hope,
boy. General Grievous has deployed his Magna Guards. They will not allow you to pass.
Magna Guards will perform powerful counterattacks. so be prepared to dodge after making contact in battle.
Oh yeah, in your face. Oh, so you're gonna be like that, huh? Okay, so you're gonna be like that again. Come on! Stop it! Okay, maybe I have to...
Confuse him!
Oh, what a shot.
A close call. Your skills are to be commended.
Yep.
Meanwhile,
yes, they should.
Those steam discharges are lethal to organic life.
That just looks cool, yeah. Hang on, can I just get a, can I use force?
Only a character with tech abilities can access this terminal.
Yeah, I know that. I think it actually would be a good character, I believe, because if he doesn't... But he wasn't organic, actually, so that doesn't make any sense at all. So yeah, I'm gonna just switch out to Anakin. Collection characters. And actually, I can use yeah, that'll do nicely. Oh! Can he use these?
Only a character with tech abilities can access this terminal.
Okay, well then I'm just gonna switch back to Obi-Wan. I was only gonna switch if Actually, I'm going to stay in Arizona again, I think. Actually, I'm not sure.
Skywalker, I surrender.
Hang on, I'll just get through this void. Hang on. What is this one?
The barrier can thwart the righteous.
So yeah, I think I'm gonna finish there, guys. We will continue onwards in the next episode down this awesome grinding rail. So yeah, I hope everyone enjoyed the episode, and I will see you later. Bye.